Hi beautiful people, hola mi bella gente, ¿qué tal? Sto haciendo este video porque quiero darvi la ultima notizias. I just want to give you an update of what's happening. Yesterday I got in touch with the YouTube support team and they replied to me. We have a little bit of a conversation by email, but while the guy has been supportive, understanding, it wasn't very useful. The first email, he just sent me informations and stuff that I already knew, already did, that I had taken from the YouTube website directly. So, yeah. And the second email sent last night, basically, I understood from the content of the email that, people like me are nothing against those big corporations. They have the power. I don't. We don't. It's like we are nobody or nothing comparing to those people. Ayer me puse a hablar con YouTube y le expliqué, le mandé todas las cosas que hice. Me contestaron dos veces. La primera vez me mandaron información y cosas que puedo hacer, pero fue inútil porque todas esas cosas ya las sabía y ya las hice. Y después ayer por la noche me mandaron la última email diciendo cosas que me dejaron un poco así, no dormí muy bien. I have made a decision and I have two strikes out of three, both from the same person, from the same company, the Hunan TV. E I have written twice to this guy. I have offered, my apologies. I don't even know for what, but it's still the original owner of the content I shared with you. So I shown on humility. I wanted to meet halfway because I don't care about those videos anymore. They are down. I'll keep them that way. I don't want them back in my channel. So I told him that it's not the video that I want back in my channel. I want the strikes to be down. And I try to be apologetic. I've shown humility, but even after a couple emails, this guy apparently doesn't care. He didn't even bother to reply, not even an acknowledgement. So I decided that I can't be with two strikes for 3 months on my channel and living with the fear that I can get a third strike and my channel will be lost forever or any other channels that I can create. Someone with depression, someone with mental illness like I do, I cannot live 3 months like this. It means it will affect my mental health. It will affect my health. It won't be the same, and I won't be enjoying what I do anymore. So I decided to fight, and I'm going to do the last things I'm unable to do, and let's see how it goes. Again, I won't ask for this video to come back on my channel, but will ask to get those strikes down. Also, a couple of reasons that are making me feel like I had to fight, I had to do something, is principle. I can't be like this, I can't live like this. There are two main reasons. This guy hasn't bothered to acknowledge my email. That's shown he's not professional, he doesn't care, and I was treated with disrespect this way. I know I'm just a small YouTuber, but I'm still a human being, and you have decided to ignore me. And then the same content that have been taken down from my channel are still up and running on dozens and dozens of other reactors on YouTube, and I can see they've been up for a year, months and months. So while those reactors had that content up and running their channel, why I've been treated differently? They haven't done anything more or less than what I have done with my reactions. Actually, I think I have done more to follow the fair use guidelines than other videos that I've seen that have used the same content. But I feel I've been singled out. I feel I've been targeted. I don't know how, for what reasons, but this is not fair. We should all be treated equally. I'm not saying that he needs to take down the video or those YouTubers. They don't deserve anything bad. But why I've been treated differently? Why you're targeting me? Why? That's another reason why I don't wanna just sit here and no, don't do and say anything. Lo voy a explicar en español. Come dije, io scrivi a questa persona di Hunan TV 2 volte e le expliqué che non hice los video para hacer algo de mal. No, non entendí eso. Y le dije que para mí no me interesan esos videos que se quitaron de mi canal y puede estar así. No lo quiero en mi canal más. La única cosa que quiero es que las 2 huelgas se quitan. Y voy a contestar oficialmente porque estoy un poco ofendido. Y un poquito arrecho porque esta persona no me contestó para nada a los emails. Yo le escribí con humildad, le pregunté perdón también, no sé por qué, pero lo hice porque tengo respeto, tengo humildad y no me contestó. También le dije que no quiero los vídeos en mi canal más, que se quitaron, está bien así. No me contestó para nada. Entonces voy a luchar un poco. No quiero estar así 3 meses hasta que los huelgas se quitan solos. No puedo estar así por con el miedo que un tercero huelga me quita el canal para siempre. Y no estoy con la cabeza de hacer lo que hacía con felicidad y alegría. Son 2 las razones por qué quiero hacer esto. Principalmente. Uno, porque creo que es una falta de respeto no contestarme a las emails. Para nada. Me deja sentir que soy nadie, que soy nada. Y segundo, es que allá en YouTube, los mismos vídeos que me quitaron de mi canal, otro youtuber lo tienen en sus vídeos de reacciones. Ellos no hicieron nada diferente. No es una cosa de estos días. Son vídeos que pusieron en sus canales el año pasado, muchos meses atrás, porque ellos sí y yo no. ¿Por qué me están tratando diferentemente? No estoy diciendo que tienen que quitar esos vídeos a los otros YouTubers también. Pero ¿por qué a mí sí y a ellos no? ¿Por qué soy diferente? Y por el momento voy a ver lo que pasa. Y no tengo ganas de hacer reacción en este momento. Perdono. Vamos a ver lo que pasa primero. For now, I don't feel like doing any reactions. I'm not in the state of mind. I feel demotivated, uninspired. It feels like I had done everything wrong. I don't know, kick in the nuts to my confidence, the little confidence I had at least. I feel so powerless, seriously. I feel left alone. The only support I have received so far is from you guys. I have read all your comments. Sorry I haven't replied or I haven't acknowledged your comments just yet, but I have read all of them and I'm really, really thankful for your support. It's been overwhelming, beautiful, and I really thank you so much, guys. I promise that even if I'm taking a little break at the moment, I will carry on with my reactions or whatever I'm gonna do, and I will keep you updated. I want you with me, whatever I do, wherever I go. I really appreciate all your suggestions, the show of love, appreciation for me and my work. I felt less lonely every time I read a message from you guys. La unica cosa importante de ieri hoy es ustedes, mi bella gente. L'appoggio de ustedes me llenó el corazón. Leí todos los comentarios, todo lo que me dijiste. Perdono si no contesté todavía, pero leí cada uno, todos los mensajes. Y muchísimas gracias desde aquí, especialmente de todo lo que dijiste. Vamos a ver lo que pasa. Se vamos a continuar junto aquí o junto en otra parte, pero la más importante es que estaremos juntos, ¿verdad? Sí, no te preocupes si no estoy haciendo reacciones o videos en este momento. Te voy a llevar conmigo aquí y en otro canal vamos a ver lo que pasa. Voy a intentar detener este canal porque no es justo que después de todo el trabajo que hice en estos meses, de todo lo que pasamos juntos, no puedo perderlo así, sin hacer nada, esperando nada más. No. Si no me ayudo yo, no me ayuda nadie, entonces tengo que hacer algo. La única cosa que me da un poquito de más ganas de hacerlo son ustedes. Y voy a intentar, pero junto, esto es importante. Okay, my beautiful people, thank you so much for listening to me. I will keep you updated. Thank you so much. Muchísimas gracias, mi bella gente. Voy a intentar de darle otras noticias muy pronto. Bye.